Delete the hat?
Yeah, not for it. Okay, well,
for you?
No, but yeah.
Oh, not for you.
For me, yeah.
Yeah. For that one. What shoes you have to do?
The shoes? My tail ones.
The teal ones?
Tail ones.
Tail wings. Mm. Oh, to your fifth?
Yeah.
I know. It makes it. Look at that. Yes, I did. I'm a stylist now. Book me. DM me. Wow. Very true. Fast and Furious fan. Let me see. Size of that. I think that might be mine.
No.
Is this Tokyo Drift? It's me. Oh, it's the best way. Okay, right?
They got that.
I want to say that would have been up for you. These two hangers. This is actually kind of crazy. You like it? This is hard. It's a little deep. A little wear and tear. Huh?
You didn't buy it.
What?
What jacket?
I did it in New York.
Oh, you did? That's not bad. What is that sweater? Nope, over one more. Nope, one more. Yeah, oh, okay. If it was a cardigan, I would have been like, yeah, let me see that. You can tell here. Hmm? Nothing.
See, like this jacket?
Then why'd you ask me if you didn't know what I said?
How much did you say?
No. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. Not what I expected.
I mean, I'm like, coming up here is crazy.
Yeah, it's mad far. What don't you like about it?
Huh?
What don't you like about it?
No, I just spending $60 on a piece that's very similar to something else.
No, that's dresses.
Okay.
I feel like I need more stuff other than this. Like, if this is like down the line. I saw this in like September, October. I was like, yeah, I just don't feel like I need this now. I feel like I need other pieces.
Like what?
I need like more track pants, sweatpants. I need more button-up shirts, polos, boots, jackets.
What's that?
Trench jackets, huh?
Oh, trench jackets.
Trench coats.
Okay, so not that jacket.
Bomber jackets.
So anything besides the leather jacket.
Yeah, I already have a leather jacket.
Okay.
I really do like this one. I already lost like all my
scrubbers. That's crazy. Swaggy B on Swaggy B on Swaggy
B on Swaggy B on Swaggy B on Swaggy B on Swaggy B on Swaggy B. In a way. Oh shit. The Yeezers. Hmm? They okay? You gotta see them up, somebody. I'll street picture. Little thumbnail. You're shaking. Garment District. I'm gonna catch y'all when we over there. That's crazy.
Sorry.
It's funny. Wow. Yeah, you gotta buy one. I'll buy it right now. Yeah. You can fit in the car. You have cactus in here?
$6.
The cactus?
The Heart of Pearls.
Oh.
The cactus. I don't know.
Those ones right there.
The purple ones? Oh, those ones right there.
Yeah, those ones. Something like I want to see. I want to get the ones you see in like Wile E. Coyote and the Roadrunner.
So something like that?
Yeah. Nah.
Well, it's like two of them that comes out.
I want the ones that come out like on the side and shit.
Yeah, but you're not going to get those at small ones. That's not how they're made.
You're right. So how much are they? $10.50? Hmm, I might have to pick me up a cactus.
She's getting there, not that big. Oh my gosh, this is a huge one.
Oh shit, you see that one?
Wow.
Damn, I right here. You need a wide screen for this one.
Wow.
All the way over here. I can fit in the car.
You're gonna buy me that one?
Huh?
You're gonna buy me that one.
How much is this one?
That one, it's not for sale. It's a store pet.
See? I see. Right. Out of my hands.
One and the one tied up, yeah, for store pets. That one must be like 15 years old or something.
Okay, I was gonna say,
like,
how old? I wonder how long something
could
get that big.
Yeah. See? It's out of my hands. I tried.
You're coming home with me.
Oh, this you're in the actually fire.
Right? Because it's red and it has little specky things on it.
Okay, what other options? I'm like scared to buy it actually, because what if I actually touch it by accident?
You're not gonna hurt yourself.
Really?
No.
Then why is it?
They're soft. Sense? You've touched the cactus things before.
I touched it right now. What did you mean nail for?
Okay.
That's just kind of hard, isn't it?
It's harder than I thought it was, but it's not doing anything.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not like, I mean, if you fucking like. Yeah, it's gonna get stuck. But I mean, if you know it's there, you're not gonna like knock it over.
Unless I'm comfortable touching it now, I'm comfortable buying it.
He said, "I just need to be able to touch it. That's all."
Actually, like these are closer to the new ones. Can they tailor these? That'd be kind of a lot, right?
Just
be
like, hey, I got these, they're wrong size. Can you tailor them? They do it for free, right? Can you tailor them?
No, they do. But they, I don't know. But I'd say it'll be backed up a lot. I'll see.
You think Timmy could do it?
Timmy could do anything, honestly. Yeah. I've never seen Timmy not do anything. I need to get my bag, though. That's really what I need. I might actually pick these up. I'm not sure. Only because he was working on it still when I picked up the stuff before I went to Cancun.
Yeah, and then you told me to go pick it up the other day. And I said I couldn't.
Yeah, and I didn't get to. I told you I was going to do it today.
So I'm saying it's ready. Or you don't know.
I don't know. I'm going to see. Yeah, I'm going to see. Damn, Acne Studios.
33s?
Yeah, 33s.
That'll fit you.
It'll fit me?
Yeah,
you gotta be splurging here today. I ain't go front. 35 dollars. My fault.
I don't know. They might be short though.
Think so? You got Zinnia right here. Size 35. Why do you got all the Zinnia pieces? Wow. Dude, I'm gonna come in. Fucking no.
feel like Gans could be very wide. The City Fit, I like these. The City Fit, I'm more like slower. The Gans, I'm more wider. But I do like these. I think I'm okay. These are these tailored.
Yeah.
Got any white pants?
Mm-hmm.
Could be red pants.
And you can wear them to work and you can wear them out?
Yeah.
Looks way bigger.
Huh?
Looks too big.
It's too big on me?
Yeah.
I think so. I mean, yeah, this is obviously four, so it'll be an inch big. But like, I don't have to, like I don't need a belt, but I'm comfortable with this.
Yeah, you're going to need a belt later on, though.
Huh?
You'd have to wear a belt with that.
Yeah, I would have to wear it, but I'm saying, like, it doesn't feel, like, so enormously big on my waist that it falls off.
Yeah.
But, yeah. You know,
I do.
Can you see me wearing these like on a regular day basis? Like not for work?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Alright, so the first piece of foam are these Acne Studio pants. Denim, dark navy. These did not fit me. Waist size and length did not fit me at all. Like these should look high waters. So I'm gonna see if I can sell these on Grail. I see a little profit for these, so that's what I'm gonna go with. Other three pieces are two pair of jeans. They're both Zennia denim. And yeah, white pair of jeans. So I'll get these tailored. So these are like 36, and these are 34. So I'll get these tailored. These are 35. I don't think I need to tailor these, but I might tailor them just to get more comfortable. And then I got this Celine Dion shirt right here. It's fire. I love the silver highlights on it. Needed more black rock band tees. Yeah, that's really about it. I'm gonna go check out and go to the next store.
Okay. I'm gonna.
It might look good on me for oversized fit type shit. I don't feel like there's not that much detail for me to.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's
okay. Very, it's very plain for me, so it's like.
I'm only 16, so I'm like.
Right.
See anything?
What size are the Saint Laurent?
8 mats.
You're right. What are the dunks? What are the dunks right there?
They're 11 and a half.
I don't even wear dunks.
Well, I'm trying to get to it.
They're from 2018.
They come with the extra laces in it too?
I think so.
Hmm?
Yeah, the dude kept them since the 09. So.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Because
the 09 pieces are actually more quality than the new ones.
They actually sewed them instead of glued the soles so they don't break.
Oh, so you glued the soles?
They glued the soles. Oh, no, he didn't glue the soles.
Oh, okay. But yeah, like the old ones, yeah. Same thing with the Jordans. Like the old Jordans, they had to glue the soles back.
It's like after, I forget which number of Jordan, that they've actually stopped caring about the Prada. I think the ones obviously is the best one, but I think when they start putting in the air bubble, or the ISO bottoms, that's what
I think it's the threes, the fours. Yeah. How much are the?
They're 450.
450.
They probably go resale maybe close to a grand or more.
Right.
Because it's like the, I think it's the Syracuse colorway.
Syracuse?
No, I forget which.
Chicago?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Randy!
I told you I was nervous.
Oh, I told you, doesn't even look like going over here.
Oh.
What is your face?
Nope.
He asked him?
Not yet. He said he just came over here.
What is going on? It's your boy Cozy back with another video. Yo, today's video, I'm gonna show off my pickups that I got from yesterday. As you see from the video, we did a lot of thrift shopping. We went to Buffalo Exchange in Somerville and Brookline. We went to Garment District. We didn't make it to Boomerang in the South End. Usually that has a lot of luxury pieces, a lot of like Prada, Gucci. You find mad like luxury pieces inside there for thrift prices. But usually they close early, so maybe another time we would go there, check them out. I feel like it was successful thrift shopping. I found a lot of stuff, a lot of pieces. I had fun, you know what I mean? This is all about thrifting. It's all about having fun, just fishing for stuff. Sometimes you don't find successful stuff when you go thrifting. I think I should do more of those type of videos, like going out, and because I only show when I find stuff. I never show like when I go out there and I don't find nothing. So I think I'm gonna do that starting today. Start doing more videos, just looking, you know what I mean? Just trying on pieces and stuff. Get into it, man. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you smash the like button. That's very important that you help me. You feel me? Make sure you subscribe, make sure you smash the like button. All right, so the first pickups I got is this cactus right here. If you've seen from the vlog, I went to this plant store in Somerville, and they had some plants and they had some cactus. I always wanted a cactus. They're actually not that sharp. I thought they'd be like sharp as hell, but I think like when you press on it, yeah, it's sharp, but you know what I mean? You could touch it and shit. You know what I mean? It's a little close up, touch the little thorns and stuff. But it's not as sharp as I thought. I named him CJ, because you know, Cactus Jack, CJ. You feel me? That makes sense, right? All right, the next two pieces I bought are from online. It's from ASOS. I bought these two sunglasses. One of these are these brown ones. They're like a leopard print. Like you see some light brown and some dark brown hits on it. Aviator style. I like these are big. I like the big sunglasses. I feel like small glasses do not fit my head because my head is very big. Are these sunglasses right here? These same style.
What the fuck?
Frames. And they have these purple and pink lenses. Definitely for like an everyday more so. But other than that, very chill, very calm. So the next piece I picked up is this bracelet from Unlock Gallery. Shout out to J-Lock. Go follow them on Instagram. The YouTube page. They had a crazy pop-up of it. Local designer. But yeah, this is the packaging it came in. 14 out of 60. Feel me? Look, I'm exclusive, baby. Stop that. Only 6 people got this. But yeah, here's the bracelet inside. I love the packaging, by the way. I love this packaging. Here's the bracelet. That's a little lock pendant piece that's connected on the Cuban links. And then it comes around on this adjustable bracelet with a clasp. And you can just clasp it on any piece you want, how big your wrist is. It's up to you, or how look you want it. If you want loose or tight, that's up to you as well. Love this piece. As you see the unlocked engravings outside the pendant. And yeah, man, this is a fire ass piece. I definitely need a chain version of this, bro. If you make a choker chain like this, bro, man, sign me up. I'm copying that. Definitely doing a jewelry collection at the moment right now. Like I have it prepared right here. You see all this shit, right? You see, like I have it prepared, so I'm about to show this off again too. Make sure you stay tuned to that video. But yeah, let's finish this video first though. Let's get it. Alright, and the rest of the pickups are from the Garment District. You seen on the vlog. I picked up some stuff from there. I need 4 items, a shirt and 3 pairs of jeans. The first shirt is this black Celine Dion shirt. I showed it off a little bit. It has some silver hits around it. I believe the writing on the silver, it says, I can't, what? My heart beating gone. Oh, it's many words. Okay, it's a whole paragraph. I didn't know. I thought it was like one word, like repeated. But yeah, Celine Dion shirt, nothing on the back. I haven't tried these on yet. I'll probably do that when like I do like a end of the summer outfits or back to school outfits video. I'll do that. But other than that, yeah, man, very calm shirt. I need more black shirts. I have a lot of white shirts, which is great. You feel me? I love white shirts, but I need a lot of black shirts too. Pair of jeans are these Acne Studio pair of denim, dark denim with a little brown stitching on it. Yeah, I was surprised to find some Acne Studio jeans inside there. They got the label right here, and you got the back label right here too as well. I never knew I could find some crazy pieces in Garment District. Use that, go in there, you find like more thrifted pieces, you know what I mean? Like not like name brand pieces. I would never thought I would find them, but today was the day, man. You feel me? Days you hit, some days you miss. And yesterday I definitely hit. These do not fit me. They're 33. They're like tight as hell on the waist, and the length is like always my socks. So think about just selling these on Grail. Let me know in the comment section if you want these pair of Acne Studio jeans. They're size 33. Yeah, just hit me on the comments or DM me on Instagram, CozyBoyJ. But yeah, that's it about these pair of jeans. Next two pieces are these Hermes Gildo Xenia denim jeans. I got a gray pair and I have a white pair, which I honestly need both colors because I only have like blue on there. I don't know. It used to be, but these used to hang up right here on the rack, but I think I folded them and put it in my big closet. But yeah, I have a lot of light blue, dark blue. I have some raw denim and I have a lot of black. I don't have like white or gray, so this will help my closet versatile. Plus these are great quality jeans. Like if you ever try some Xenia pants, like these are the most like craziest material. Like the fitting wise is great. Like I would say Xenia is not like a style type of brand, it's more so like fabrics and materials and like how comfy it feels. Like it's very high quality. But I was very surprised to find these in Garment District. Like these were like $33. Like usually these go for like $600-$700. This is crazy. And this is like close to newer season. This is probably like two seasons ago. But yeah, these are the white pairs as well. I definitely need to get these tailored. These are definitely too big on my waist. And yeah, I could go to my boy Timmy. My boy Timmy does anything like great quality too. Like, you know what I mean? He does great work for cheap. It's crazy. But yeah, I love these pair of jeans. You've seen them on, I tried them on in the vlog, but I'll make sure I do like a summer outfits or back to school outfits video. And I'm definitely gonna try to incorporate these when I get these back from the tail shop. But that's really it for the pickups. Let me know if you like these type of videos, like these pickups, thrift shopping. There's a lot of thrift stores in Boston. If I'm gonna do more thrift stores, I'll go out to New York. I'm going to New York in September. For New York Fashion Week, so make sure you stay tuned. If you're out there, you can catch me. But yeah, that's really about it. Make sure you smash the like button and make sure you subscribe to the channels to see more of these type of videos. Let me know what your favorite piece. Let me know if you want to see more of these type of videos as well in the comment section. And yeah, that's really about it. I'll catch y'all in the next video, man.
Peace out of here.